Welcome to the VR Dome Theater. Here's a trailer for Wayfinders, a full dome show from the Bishop Museum.
Across the ocean, where the sky meets the sea, most only saw the horizon. But the Wayfinder could see and feel far more. He perceived another world entirely, one where the waves, winds, and stars spoke a language all their own. He voyaged across the open ocean in his canoe, over incredible distances, from one end of the earth to another, with those brave enough to sail with him. No maps, no compass, no books guide his way. But he is not afraid. He does not need them. For the sky above is his map, and the stars his compass. And even in the darkest of nights, when he could see nothing at all, he could still feel the ebb and flow of the currents beneath him. Their movement was like a story he could read, the shift and pull of the waves, a chart from which he could plot his way. He traveled across the Pacific as his people had done for generations. Thousands of years of knowledge passed from one master navigator to another, tracing back halfway across the world to the very first wayfinders.
To find out how to get the full-length show, visit our website. Thanks for watching.